Welcome back to Factorio, where we got to deal with this. Still not ready. And these guys are definitely going to be very upset with me as soon as I start digging this up. You see. What else we got? We got this here. We got these here. So we'll eventually have to take care of those guys. But first we're going to deal with this. All right. What I need? I needed drills, which I remember I messed up and wasn't making anymore. Because I'm a big dummy. And then I needed a belt, which I picked up a bunch of. Okay. Let's go back. Not good. Not good at all. Slowly but surely. Coal. All that's left is this copper. Let's rearrange this real quick. Extraction's already starting. Name of this game, extractions. Oh man. Should pretty much fill up the belt. What am I doing? Some reason is not working. I don't know why. That's for future me to figure out in the next 15 minutes. No, these guys don't require power, by the way. So, just an FYI. Okay. new belts do I have coming out? Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, these guys, they're not going to have much to offer very soon, so I'm going to merge them. Did I not bring... Well, I guess I'm going to be going in with the blue splitters. That was silly. Very silly. Very, very silly. This hasn't happened yet, but I would prefer if right here next to my mouse it would tell me how many I have left rather than what the stack has left. That doesn't tell me much, if I'm being honest. Just like, oops, it's not very useful. Like, give me this number on the stack. Nice to put in the manual work every once in a while, you know? Make myself feel alive. Stop doing that. Just remember that I can just hit R. It's just not ingrained. Because it's not something we used to be able to do. Mess. This is definitely not done properly. For sure. Oopsie. I'm not talking a lot. It's because I am oddly concentrating. Don't mind me. Drills are now back to being the most draining thing. Yeah, eventually I want to have them turn on and off based on how many they have. This makes more sense to me. Bring in higher tier belt up to the balancers. That way the weaker sides, like this one's going to be a weaker side right here, can be helped by the stronger sides whenever those are full. I know this is not like the best for getting throughput. I don't care. Honestly, it matters so little. It doesn't matter to me at all. So make a stub track for my builder train, as it were. Goes. Where's he gonna go? Is the question. Is he gonna go straight to the depot or what? To the depot. Where he goes next. Okay, let's make this stop track really quick. Temporary. very temporary. Do I need these? Actually, I need a couple of these so I can finish what I gotta do. Where is it? Yeah, see, that I have to solve, because that's gonna roadblock me. Right. So that's what this whole setup is for. Enter this section unless you can completely fit within your within the next signal, I think is what it is, or is it within the next section? I can't remember. And so these guys need to be down here. Oh, man. Damn it. Crap. I gotta get that mod that lets me, like, put the things down so I don't accidentally load crap into it that it's not supposed to have. Looks like a decently made depot. Yeah, surprisingly, I might actually have to get from another place. Although, to be fair, this could be faster. There's definitely wasted potential here at the moment. So, it's 21 million ore. You're stacking all the way over there. That's weird. It emptied almost instantly. Yeah, Yeah, so this is why I need the switching back and forth, the circuit networks. Because right now, like, this guy's came here, but there's nothing to fill. Right? There's not enough to fill a full-on set of cars. So it doesn't make sense to have this. So I gotta fix that. But we do have more materials going, which is good. The thing that I need right now, honestly, is let's go to nothing there for you. We'll see what it does. See, it's stacking back here. What more I want you to stack? But if I do that, it stacks all the way over here. Interesting. Yes, I had nothing to give. I think the reason it's doing this is because this needs to be here. And then this. It doesn't make sense for him to stack it here, but like, see. Still stacking all the way down there. Because he can definitely fit in this hole. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna have to individualize these sections here. Also one more. Maybe. gotta fix this too. Where are you gonna stack? Yeah, see, you're still. Oh, that's not you. Why are you not stacking here? You can fit here, dude. You not fit there? You can. Okay. Oh. Slipped through on this side. Okay, come on. Go, 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 go. Yes, 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 I hear. I hear. Oops. Oops. It's, that's my bet. Totally didn't almost die there. I swear. Let's put a couple regular turrets around. It's definitely these guys. Very, getting very close on power. This is all hooked up. Thank you. I need to test this. I need to know, you know? He's still stopping all the way over there. See, my thing is, why you stopped here? There's no reason for you to be stopped there. You can fit right here, right? Huh? See, but then you go here. I don't want you there. Right now, you're blocking them. Why? Why you stop there, not here? What the hell? I don't understand. My brain is obviously not working right. Oh, you know what? These don't need to be this. These can be regular signals. Yeah, that should be fine. You're gonna stop right there, right? Okay, good. And then this guy stopped there, I would think. Let's see. Who's coming back? Go back home. I want to test something. Is this killing my economy? Very much so. Do I care? No. I wanna see this through. It's exactly how it's supposed to. Good. And now you should go. Yep, there we go. Okay. Good. It is working as intended. Kind of. Oh, we had a bit of a dip there in coal. Let's mess up. I don't have the belt for it, so it doesn't really matter. have a lot of iron plate for some reason. Why do I have so much iron plate? But hopefully it's me filled. I have don't think I do. Double tap this right here. Clean up some of this mess here. Need any of this anymore? Yep. I don't know how much I have. Probably not enough to do this. How much is that? That right there is 292. Chewing through that copper. Ooh, copper's not doing so hot. I'm gonna have to get another copper patch. You know, like this big old 9.5 mil? That might be a good one to tap next, right? Wouldn't be able to use the same stuff. Thank you. drop all this crap off. Sucking up iron again. Bots coming this way? Yes, we do. By the way, the yellow ones, these guys, these are construction bots. So. One doesn't reach. That's funny. Alrighty. That's already pretty fast, if I do say so myself. I don't know why I said that. Being weird. Alright. What are we doing here? These are completely full. These are gonna have to start doing productivity modules on once. Oh, wait.
Oh, that's what the problem is. It's power.
I need some nuclear. I guess it's a perfect excuse for starting nuclear in the next one, huh? Ooh, yellow signs is kind of low. Because of blue circuits. Yeah, look. I'm definitely pissing off all the locals here. So I'm gonna have to take care of that. I gotta take care of these guys, and I'm definitely gonna have to start taking care of this. So next one's gonna be a busy one. What am I doing on this? Easier. What do I have?
30.
Jeez, that was good. Seems like I can make a uranium fuel cell already. Technically, let me see. Make 5. Let's make 5. Yeah, next time I have to, oh, oil's kind of low as well. Oh yeah, look at that. And nothing in tanks, nothing here. It's probably because the power's so bad, I'm being honest. That's right. Doesn't make much sense to get rid of the drills here because it messes with the sulfur. We're going to use more power, right? That's what we're looking for? Yeah? Right? More power. It's still not really going that fast. Power again. All right, so next time we got to deal with setting up nuclear and setting up nuclear power and dealing with locals. So trying to get a little bit of a build up though. That's good. Oh, that's part of the power problem. I'm not getting enough coal down here. These guys are starved right now. Interesting. If I have enough. It's partially because apparently we got to deal with copper too, especially since our obvious best copper mine is now gone, you know. Thank you. Right. So, that about does it for today. I will be checking out expanding copper and dealing with power and dealing with locals tomorrow. It's going to be the gist of it. But as for today, that'll be all. If you want to help me out, hit that like button, say hi, maybe subscribe if you want to see more. I'll see y'all next time.